Good morning, children. Welcome to English Language Class Standard 4. Hope all of you have understood the previous chapters properly. Now, let us revise all that and solve test 1. Exercise A. Match the nouns of masculine gender with the nouns of feminine gender. Children, remember that masculine gender stands for he nouns and feminine gender stands for she nouns. Now, in this exercise, you have to match male persons to female persons, masculine gender to feminine gender. Column A, column B. Now, number 1, husband. Answer E, wife. Number 2, prince. Answer D, princess. Number 3, bridegroom. Answer A, bride. Number 4, actor. Answer B, actress. Number 5, king. Answer C, queen. Now, exercise number B. Filling the blanks with the correct collective nouns. Children, words that are the names of groups of persons, places, animals and things are called collective nouns. Now, here are some words in the box. You have to choose correct word and write here. Number 1, the swarm of bees attacked Jonah. Here, answer 1, swarm. Number 2, a crowd of people stood in front of the actor's house. Answer 2, crowd. Number 3, the school of fish swam playfully in the sea. Answer 3, school. Number 4, the flock of sheep grazed on the field all summer. Answer 4, flock. Number 5, the old woman climbed the long flight of the stairs. Here, right, flight. Number 6, the fleet of ship is sailing across the Red Sea. Here, answer 6, fleet. Number 7, this bundle of clothes belongs to the poor man. Here, write down the word bundle. Now, exercise number C, insert apostrophe in the right places. Children, remember that if s is coming at the end of the word, then we will put only apostrophe. We need not to write one more s. Now, sentence number 1, Rani's hair is very long. Put apostrophe after the word Rani. Number 2, the children's film is very interesting. Here, write apostrophe s after the word children. Number 3, Piali's train set has 5 bogies. Here, write apostrophe after the word Piali. Number 4, the dancers' costumes were colorful. Here, you put only apostrophe after the word dancers. Number 5, footballers' jerseys were orange and white in color. Here, add only apostrophe after the word footballers. Number 6, Jones' bat is broken. Insert apostrophe s after the word Jones. Number 7, grandfather's hair is white in color. Add apostrophe after the word grandfather. Number 8, James' books fell into a puddle and got wet. Insert apostrophe after the word James. Number 9, horses' tails are long and hairy. Write down apostrophe s after the word horses. Exercise number D. Circle the subject and underline the predicate in the following sentences. Children, remember that there are two parts of a sentence, naming part and telling part. Naming part of a sentence is called its subject and telling part of a sentence is called its predicate. Now you have to circle the subject and underline the predicate in these sentences. Sentence number 1. The white tiger roared in the cage. So circle the word the white tiger and underline roared in the cage. Number 2. A snake hung from the tree. And circle the word a snake and underline the words hung from the tree. Number 3. The car fell into the ditch. Circle the word the car, underline the words fell into the ditch. Number 4, the man screamed in anger. Circle the word the man. Screamed in anger is predicate of this sentence. Number 5, the people flew up in the hot air balloon. Now, circle the word the people. The people and underline flew up in the hot air balloon. Number 6, I had a bowl of yogurt in the evening. Now circle the word I. And underline, had a bowl of yogurt in the evening. Number 7, you need vegetables, meat, cheese and sauce to make pizza. Circle the word you and underline the words need vegetables, meat, cheese and sauce to make pizza. Exercise number E. Underline the adjectives in the sentences and name their kind. Some sentences have more than one adjective. Children, remember that adjectives describes a person, place, animal and thing. And there are 4 main kinds of adjectives. Adjectives of quality, quantity, number and demonstrative adjectives. Now, you have to underline all these types of adjectives in these sentences and have to tell that what kind of it is. Number 1. The small dog jumped when it saw its master. Underline the word is small and it is adjectives of quality. Number 2. She wore a diamond ring. Underline the word diamond and it is also adjectives of quality. Number 3. That crow comes here every day. Underline the word that and this is demonstrative adjective. Number 4. Mother poured some rice in my big bowl. Underline the word some and big. Some is the adjective of quantity and big is adjective of quality. Number 5. The clown with its red nose, colorful clothes and pointed hat looked funny. Now, underline the words red, colorful, pointed and all these words are of adjectives of quality. Number 6. There are 7 eggs in the yellow basket and 5 apples in the pink basket. Now underline 7, yellow, 5 and pink. 7 is the adjectives of number. Yellow is the adjectives of quality. 5 is the adjective of number. And pink is the adjectives of quality. Number 7. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. Now underline the words quick, brown and lazy. And all these words are adjectives of quality. Number 8. The cloudy day ended with a stormy night. It was the second day of the monsoons. Now underline the words cloudy, stormy and second. Cloudy is the adjectives of quality. Stormy is the adjectives of quality. And second is the adjectives of number. Exercise number F. Filling the blanks with the correct adjectives. Children, now you have to choose correct option here. Number 1. My dress is newer than hers. Underline the word newer. Number 2. John is the fastest runner in school. Underline the word fastest. Number 3. A rock is harder than wood. Underline the word harder. Number 4. I am gentler with our dog than my brother. Underline the word gentler. Number 5. It was hotter yesterday than it is today. Underline the word hotter. Number 6. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Underline the word most important. Number 7. Thomas is more hardworking than Louis. But Louis is faster. Underline the word more hardworking. And faster. Number 8. His fever is getting worse. Underline the word worse. That's all, students. Thank you. Solve these exercises in your language book. Bye.